The national carriers would have you believe that buying stop loss and integrating all of the different things under one package is good. The contrary to that, though, is that with an independent TPA, you can mix and match, you can plug and play. So for example, if one of the national carriers gives you a 22% increase on a self-insured plan, even though the claims data suggests that you should have got a 12% increase, your hands are tied. There's nothing that you can do. Alternatively, with an independent TPA, where you can shop your own stop loss, or the independent TPA is shopping multiple vendors, if you deserve a 12% renewal, you'll get a 12% renewal. And frankly, if you don't like the renewal that you got from the independent TPA, you're welcome to shop the stop loss on your own.